It is March 12th. I am 8 days away from stone lifting in Ohio, and I have shredded my hand again. It's the third time I've ripped one off. It's a different callus. It is my pinky this time instead of my ring finger. My confidence has been absolutely shattered. But I'm still going. I'm still going to go. I'm still going to give it a shot. My brother's going to go make the trip with me, so that'd be good. Good time for us to spend together. Because he doesn't get to go to Scotland, so. I'm so mad about it. Why can't my hand stay healthy? So, well, here's what I got on the docket today. I got 333 bench press. It, like I said, we're getting up pretty high. My set of three today is with 320. So that'd be big. That'd be big. That's might match my biggest set of three. Let's have a look here at the Brad Gillingham. Five sets of three at 320. That is the highest set of three I've done. Now, on the Brad Gillingham, I did five sets of three, but 320, this will tie my highest set of three. So, I'm okay. I'm gonna lift the stones. I'm okay. I'm gonna lift the stuff.
All right, first set of three is at 250.
All right, 285, next set of three. Alright, set of three at 320. It's a big set for me. What sucks is, all I can think about is Danny Stones. Still not nearly as good as it was during the summer because I got five sets of that. But biggest set of three I've done in a while for bench, so I'll take it.